Looky, looky here at our new mother. Little Lucy. Lucy and Willie had bunches of puppies, man. And there's so many white ones. There's only, you know, the father, this is the first litter. I've actually had a half English Golden Retrievers and half American Golden Retrievers, though. And my goodness, the English daddy Willie won out. They're almost all going to be white, though. And plus, the only difference in an American and English is because they're white. The papers are the same, so they're going to be a whole lot of white ones in this litter. I couldn't believe it. I thought she stopped a long time ago at 8. And I came back and counted them, and good Lord, bless us. I believe 11, 12 puppies right now. My goodness, I thought for sure she's only going to have 8. Oh, yeah, I'm just so blessed with these, though. It's been a while, though. She's just got too many puppies, and we still got one more mama that'll be having her puppies any day now. They'll end up getting a whole lot more white, though. Two or three of these was just born, just in the past hour, though, right now. She's such a good mama. She's a happy mama, too. This business is over with now. Ain't that right, Lucy girl? Yes, sirree, though. New mama, I think this is her second litter right here to have. And Willie's, and the daddy Willie's, it's only his second litter, too. Second or third, though. But she's just so happy. I'm so glad it was over with. It started up late last night, though, having all these little poopers, man. Man, I'm just so incredibly happy, though, that puppy days are here again. And plus, they're going to be double this when the other mother, Bella, looks almost as big as she does. In fact, look bigger than her. So we liable to have, good Lord, I only know how many puppies before it's all over with, though. But I don't want to bug her too much, though. This is our new Mama Lucy and all of her little Golden Retriever puppies, though. They'll clean up and look a whole lot brighter and whiter, though, and shortly, though, when we get her cleaned up and everything, though. But just wanted to film her the puppy's birthday today. And I'm Rick with my little girl Lucy. Y'all have a wonderful and blessed day.